So welcome back, everyone. We're over in Monasterevin in County Clare this morning. We're just doing a small bit of video along the canal where they've dredged it and they're repairing the walls around the harbour, Bell Harbour. I love coming over here usually, which is always a photograph to get, but not until this work is finished will it get back to the beautiful place it was. So look forward to that. We're going to put the drone up now in a few minutes and we're going to put a bit of video together just to capture what's going on around the harbour. It's 28 years, I believe, since the last time it was emptied, so I don't remember it, but we're going to record it just to have it for future use. So I'm going to put the drone up here now in a few minutes. I hope you enjoy the video and I'll see you up in the air.
Thank you.
you can see how bad the walls are and how much they've decayed. Fair play to the lads that's doing it. Some job down there. But the bit they have done, you see the difference. It's huge. Huge work. It's good to see it. But a bit of a way to go yet. This is all a repaired wall here. You can see how well it looks now. It's all filled in. This is where the boats will sit. Here in the harbour. Beautiful work. Bit of work going on outside Stephen's house. We'll have a nice back garden again soon, hopefully. They'll be able to enjoy the views of the canal and the wildlife, swans and ducks, whatever. So I hope you enjoyed the flight above Monasterevin. You can see that the work is going on. It's getting nearer a completion, I hope. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel, it helps you reach more people. And hit the bell so that you'll be notified when the next one comes along. Until the next one, have a good day.